I'm on my way.
Enjoy your last breaths, Raiders. I can feel the roots of paradise taking hold.
Tracking you, VH. Looks like you're in the bowels of Sanctuary. Get ready for a right powerful stink. Better hurry. Sanctuary spewing spores like a toddler on a bender. Ain't condoning it, but I seen it. I'm glad Scooter's not around to see Sanctuary like this. If that overblown gas man Hector vined up her engine, so help me, I'm gonna smother him to death under a single tit.
Fight better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed. Good luck.
Thank you.
To mass produce the antidote. If you do not stop Hector from releasing the gas, he will cause a planetary mass extinction. I figured we had at minimum 6 or 7 years before something like that.
Why, hello there.
Freaks in my armory? That's it! I'm not selling you soldiers any more weapons!
Oh! fine decor, but the last thing my bar needs is a bunch of mindless freaks who can't keep their tentacles to themselves. Unless they're willing to pay for it.
The Raiders are the only thing that ever brought this war-torn planet a shred of peace. Pandora's not perfect, but it deserves better.
Hey, this antidote stuff is really working. I think I can walk again. My stalks feel great. Just kidding. All right. And after the Vault Hunter takes sanctuary, we're leaving Pandora. For real this time.
Yeah, we better. Y'all promised me on my next birthday we'd be on some weird-ass planet with, like, seven moons and crazy little critters and cupcake mountains.
Robot Titan time!
Vault Hunter needs my help. That's it. I'm going up there.
If anything catches your eye.
Good luck.
Farewell, friend. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
won't be defeated by the likes of you!
Stop me. Nothing but unwashed gravel.